Thanks for staying with us. We're joined now by Chief Meteorologist Jason Myers. And not only did we have a warm, beautiful day out there, today is Jason's birthday.
Yeah, Chief Meteorologist / birthday boy.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate that.
So thanks for bringing in the 70s.
I'm speechless. There's not much more to talk about. Just joking. Okay, it's a really nice day to be outside today. Of course, usually this time of the year, we're used to more colder temperatures, snow, ice, but yet today feeling a lot like springtime. Fort Banks Skyview here from EKU's campus. It is quiet outside this evening. We've had the clouds stand around today, but despite the cloud cover, winds have been out of the south, helping temperatures to get back into the low to mid 70s. That was our highs today. They range anywhere from 74 in Lexington to 77 in Frankfort. Had a high of 72 in Mount Sterling to 74 for Jackson. Lower 70s from London to Williamsburg. Tomorrow looks to be even warmer outside right now. Temperatures are still in the lower 60s for many locations, all thanks to these winds that are staying out of the south, right around 5 to 15 miles per hour. No rain across the area right now, even though we have seen some rain a little further to our west. We've got a lot more rain to talk about this week. Moderate to at times heavy rainfall would look to pick up about 2 to 4 inches on average. That could lead to more flooding problems as the week continues. As we look at satellite and radar, you can see some of the rain across Illinois and Missouri right now. Part of a cold front that's slowly working its way toward us right now. That will approach us as we get closer to Wednesday, bringing a better chance for rain here. Wednesday morning, 7 a.m., the cold front's just to the west. By Thursday, that same cold front will begin to stall out right over the area. We're going to have multiple rounds of disturbances moving across the region, and that's what's going to give us these kind of lingering rain chances for the work week. Futurecast here, 7 a.m. tomorrow morning, upper 50s. We look to have some breaks of sunshine as the day goes on, but partly to at times mostly cloudy skies. 80 degrees for your Tuesday afternoon. That would set a new record high temperature and tie the all-time record high for the month of February, set back in 1996. So that's something we'll be keeping a close watch on tomorrow. It really kind of depends on just how much sunshine we have if we get up to 80 degrees. If we get a little bit more cloud cover, though, could keep us in the upper 70s. As we head into your Wednesday, though, that's when the rain begins here Wednesday morning, 7 a.m., a rainy start to the day, off and on rain as the day goes on. Temperatures still remain mild for your Wednesday, but total rainfall Wednesday through the weekend looks to range again anywhere from about 2 to 4 inches. For tonight, temperatures around 58 degrees. Mild tonight, a steady breeze. Windy as we head into your Tuesday. At times, wind gusts up around 35 miles per hour, but again, 80 degrees. The record high tomorrow is 72. That set back in 2016, and we look to beat that record as we go into your Tuesday afternoon. Stays above average for your 7-day forecast, 70 on Wednesday. Again, the chance for rain returns, and it stays with us. More rain chances Thursday, Friday, and into the weekend, but a lot of 60s even as we head into the weekend. So still feeling like springtime.
Boy, it really is unbelievably mild. And an overnight low of 58, we could be setting record overnight low high temperatures, if you will.
That's going to be a mild start tomorrow.
Oh, wow. All right. Thank you, sir. As we press ahead in our